Leaked images point to the iPhone 6 being a waterproof phone. Reports have Samsung shipping 10 million Galaxy S5 units in record time, and LG is doing a ton of announcements, including the G Watch details. I'm Jaime Rivera, and I was supposed to have off today, guys, but since I love you all, this is Pocket Now Daily. Let's start today off the way we like it, with the official news, as LG has just announced new tablets. Even though the G Pads were great, they're announcing some more. Now we have a 7, an 8, and a 10-inch variant of the tablets. Links to the description for full details on specifications. These are quite compelling, and obviously, we can't wait to get them in our Pocket Now labs to give them a test ride. But aside from that, the company has also just launched this teaser video of the G Watch. And one of the most interesting hints is that apparently this thing will work on one charge. And the question is exactly what does LG plan to do with this battery, and what can Android Wear to do for that? So, we'll see how that goes. Now let's talk about some unofficial announcements that are kind of interesting, as we have reports that Samsung has shipped 10 million Galaxy S5 units in 25 days, which is a record. The GS4 took 27 days, and then the GS3 took a couple of weeks, and then it took months for the GS2, and the Galaxy Original was even worse. But this is great. Obviously, this means that the company is boosting more sales, even though we know that there are complaints about the camera on the Galaxy S5. But just remember, these are shipments. Samsung does not report how many devices they've actually sold, so whether these are rotting in some store shelf or not is really interesting. What phone did you get? Did you get the Galaxy S5? Now let's talk about Motorola, as the company has an announcement for tomorrow, and they've begun teasing what to expect, and hashtag, I hate saying this, but hashtag goodbye flip phones, which they invented. They invented this category, but it seems that Motorola is alluding that they will launch more entry-level and affordable phones to get rid of the entry-level market. They did that with the Moto G, and apparently that's gonna happen today as well. So let's see what we get tomorrow. This is gonna be quite interesting. Now let's talk about HTC and its comeback to Windows Phone, as famous tipster Evleaks has just shown us some renders of the HTC W8, which is pretty much the One M8. The only difference is that instead of running Android, it's running Windows Phone 8.1. Apparently, it'll keep the same design and almost the same specifications. We're not sure if the ultra-pixel camera will also make it here, but this is really interesting. A lot of us have been waiting for another HTC Windows Phone, and this could probably be the most compelling one. And finally, for the interesting news of the day, new reports have it that Apple might consider bringing the iPhone 6 in a waterproof design. And yeah, there are some leaked photos out there of a dummy being tested, but there are other compelling rumors that state that apparently the company is considering this technology for the next design of the iPhone. But obviously, it's really hard to confirm right now, but it is the trend that's happening. It started with Motorola and some other companies, but that leads me to the question of the day. How important would a phone being waterproof be to you for your next purchase? Because in my particular case, I feel that it will be a need. I feel that my phone should be waterproof next coming up, and I do feel that it should be a standard. I mean, what is taking so long? But leave us a comment down below. What do you think? And friends, you know the drill. If you want to get the news earlier or before this video is filmed, make sure you follow us on PocketNow.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. You can also follow me on Twitter, Jaime_Rivera. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I am Jaime Rivera. Thank you very much for watching. We will see you tomorrow.